I think the last health, we just kind of danced around her and shot her.
But I don't know. What do you want to do on this one?
Let's just go after it. You know? Just, hustle.
Hustle her? Okay.
Yeah, show, show all the big ones. Just honor.
Get money.
Loyalty. Hustle. Respect.
Oof.
Perseverance.
Damn, boy.
Just our best attributes.
Alright, boy, let's do this then.
Alright, ready whenever.
Dang, I'm not ready though.
Okay.
Gotta change some stuff. I gotta change my style. Alright, cool. Ready now, let's do this, boy.
Is your gear ready?
Cool.
Oh, come on, I wasn't even near you, boy. Look at this, boy. Put a heal on him, doesn't let me.
We don't have the sauce to get you. Oh wait.
He does.
He did. Alright, this is it.
Yay! Oh my god.
Hell yeah, dude.
Oh my god.
Hell yeah. I told you this last time we get it.
Close love has died.
It turns out that not metal, but slow paced Tom Petty is my fight song.
Damn boy. Alright, this is a strategy, boys. You gotta stay on her.
Yep. Yeah, it turns out that all we had to do was keep attacking her and keep stabbing her.
Yeah. Did I just steal that from her?
What did you steal?
I stole the little... I don't know where it is, like the blood from...
Oh, yeah. I think you stole it from her. Good job.
Yeah.
She didn't need it. She was just using it to beat me up.
Makes sense. Let's check the story room.
That was awesome.
Damn, girl, you thick. Mia, I'll be back.
Sorry, but it's time.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know?
Just
remember, once you're in there, you're in forever. Are you really sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep Mia safe.
You have a noble spirit.
Oh. Nikolai.
From the boy. What exactly was going on? A snowy mountain. Is something there? I think that memory was from the boy.
You saw who was there with the kid, right? How do you think those two know each other? What the hell is going on? You saw who was there. What the?
Alright. Walking through the dream real quick, and then nothing will be done.
What's up?
What's walking through the dream?
All right, I'm gonna say goodnight now. Have a great night, bud. That was tons of fun.
That was, yeah, I agree. All right. Good night and good day.
All right, I'll
thank
see
you, bro.
Ya.
Take it easy.
You too.
All right.
Peace.
Peace out.
What was all of that?
What is this game about? Vampires.
Damn. She's losing herself. She needs blood. Right. Then we're going back to base.
About vampires and... I don't really know exactly, because I just started playing it. Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that. That's literally what I'm watching.
Nicola, are you there? I'll be back. Wait, let me go with you. You shouldn't sleep so late, you know. Where am I? I want to keep Mia safe. Don't go, Nicola!
Wow. Robin.
A dream?
Oh yeah? Do it.
But that means...
What exactly is going on here anyway? Why does every blood vein we find lead back to the old city ruins?
The key to finding the source is there. That's all I can say for certain.
Sure. But we've been everywhere we can...
Try here. You know the statue of the goddess in the ruins? There's a mechanism inside of it.
I see. So that's our ticket.
Hey, are you sure you should be up and about?
Yeah, it's okay. Sorry for causing you so much trouble. I'm fine now. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you.
That information is more than enough.
There's a favor I'd like to ask. I'd like you to tell me how to get here. Please, it's really important to me. I'll pay you back, I promise.
I'd love to tell you, if I knew.
I'm not sure of the path there myself. Other than that, it's sealed off by my asthma.
I see. Sorry, I don't mean to make demands of you.
It's not impossible, though. We were able to pass through the miasma, thanks to our friend here.
If you decide to stay with us, I'm sure we'll find the way to your snowy mountain eventually.
Of course, you would need to help us out with our objective first.
I'm glad to do whatever you need me to. As long as I end up reaching my destination.
We have a deal. Good to have you along.
Likewise.
Well, great. I guess that's settled then. You are now officially one of our friends.
Friends?
I'm Yakumo. This brainiac here is Louis. And... Huh? Where'd Murasame and Io get to?
I mean, if that's okay.
It is.
Actually, I don't think we've gotten your name yet.
Oh, I'm Mia Karnstein. And I'm good in a fight if you guys ever need the help.
Yeah, you sure did a number on Yakumo.
Seriously, that really hurts. Glad to have you on our side, Mia.
Okay. She should pay you in skills. Yes. Well, who the hell is this? Damn, boy. They're all thick. The hell?
Everyone's stuff is fixed up and ready to go.
That's right.
You're an angel, Murasame. Sorry we're always piling up the work on you.
Well, you'll find the source for sure this time, right? I look forward to hearing your report when you get back.
Look at all this stuff. Did you gather it yourself?
Oh, you're feeling better. That's great. I was worried about you. Hey, you and I are about the same age, aren't we? We're gonna be besties, I can tell.
Oh.
She's like that with everyone. Just smile and nod and it'll be fine.
Now, those aren't for you, Io. We wouldn't want you to get hurt.
That's
That's right.
Damn.
No need to rush recklessly into
crazy.
Battle. There are people waiting for us at home, after all. And without them, well, where would we be?
Oh, Yakumo looks sad.
Give me a break. And don't look at me like that. It's no big deal, okay? My friends are important. They're like family to me.
Oh?
My friends were all scattered after the Great Collapse. I don't even know if any of them survived. But every time we go somewhere new, I keep an eye out for them.
Lost his friends. Sad.
Anyway, I count myself lucky. I went through some really nasty rejections back when I became a Revenant. Honestly, I was right on the brink of losing myself. It was my friends that pulled me back, kept me safe. Bunch of sentimental fools. I'll keep him safe. No matter what happens. That's how much my friends mean to me. And now I've got three more sheep to look after. A man's work is never done. So just don't worry about it.
Yes. They are everywhere. Mine is like a really tall girl too. Warm boots.
Well, you're in awfully high spirits.
I am.
What do you mean?
Normally, you've got eyes like a dead fish. But now, you actually seem alive for once. I'm just glad you found some friends to cheer you up.
Friends. I suppose you're right.
All right, that was a long sort of break. But nevertheless, that was good.
It looks like everyone has gone to rest. It seems more cheerful here now. The atmosphere has brightened a lot since we first came. You
have
strength to overcome any obstacle in your path. A curious individual indeed. Recently, I've been puzzled. If it is possible, I want to stay with you, just like the others. I think a lot about how I would like to come with you and help to make a difference. But it cannot be. I am unable to fight, so I would only put you in danger. I have to continue doing what I must. That much I am sure of. But there's something that confuses me. It's a strange sensation that wells up from within me.
Uh-huh.
What is it? It could be. I'm not sure. It's a feeling as though something is pushing me.
Pressure?